Welcome back to the Sims Runaway Challenge. Ba ba da da. We're still collecting shit.
We're eating.
It's gonna be a while.
We're eating.
Yeah, we're gonna eat a fucking hamburger off the ground. How exciting.
Yep.
At least we don't have to spend money.
Yeah, that's the important thing.
Mm-hmm. Our girl is gonna grow up. What's she gonna be when she grows up, Jen?
I don't know yet, in all honesty. I wish I had the ones where we can... not to buy more Sims. Because there's ones where you can, like, wreck them like police officers, I believe. Don't want to do that. It's a child!
A child.
A child.
Ah, an adult! Run away!
She is! She's gonna be fit as fuck. Oh, her phone. Someone's calling us. I bet it's one of her friends.
What friends?
Stevie.
I don't need friends. They just disappoint me.
Ka-cha! Stevie's our friend. A child! A teenager! Another teenager!
How hungry are we?
Oh, we're not hungry. We're good. She's having the time of her life.
What's that little red flashy box down there?
That's school!
Oh, cool.
She's missing school.
We don't need no fucking school. Who needs school?
Not us, but we found frogs.
Why would I need school when I could breed frogs? Dig up fossils?
My mother said I could be whatever I want to be. Oh well. Open up that time capsule. $60.
Nice.
Extract the fossil.
Extract.
Extract the fossil. She found a prehistoric bird.
Noise.
And a raptor cloth.
Noise.
And breed frog with that one. Woo! 125!
Noise.
Okay, let me see. I'm gonna sell that one. Wait, she's grilling hot dogs?
Canceled it. God damn it, Simone.
She's grilling them hot dogs. Ooh, but maybe I can put the hot dogs in my inventory. Wait.
Oh, fuck it, Stevie.
Okay, she is hungry though. But I had mushrooms! She could have ate mushrooms! Finish eating. We put the hot dogs in our inventory. So we have hot dogs for 9 hours.
Yes. What the fuck are you angry about, girl?
She's tense.
Why are you
Stranger
tense?
Danger. She's a loner. We made a mistake.
Oops.
Making her a loner, but it's also good. Because now she doesn't...
Well, she's not near anyone.
There's people. Stranger danger. Look at that. She's scared of these people.
Make her go fishing.
Can
steal that fucking fruit.
I can't put it in my inventory. She doesn't own it.
Eat it. Consume.
Consume the fruit?
Never mind, you cannot consume the fruit.
Wait. We're just gonna be staying on this one lot.
How exciting.
I know. We could do everything we need on this one lot.
Yep.
How exciting. Just washing our hands, washing our hands, washing, washing.
We could always change her trait, right?
I have to do a lot of cheats.
Hmm.
You go wash your hands. Your hygiene needs to be up. Oh. Or
instead... Can you bathe in the fountain?
No, I can't do
anything. Dang it, that's
with that.
Dumb.
I can't do anything with that fountain.
That should be a thing. You should be able to bathe in it at, like, night or something.
I think that might be, like, if you pick the trait Insane Sim or something. Ooh. Like that. Dig!
She could be an archaeologist.
I wish. Harvest!
She's living off the fat of the land.
She is. I'm a freaking... Harvest! I want some strawberry plants, actually. So I can grow them. Give me all your plants, Harvest! Ooh, got some more onions.
What's she gonna do, just eat a fucking onion?
Fucking can.
I don't think that's very good for you. I mean, maybe, but...
You can fish with bait!
Yay!
Also, and then I can plant them and I can sell them. She found... Ooh, 150.
Be gone.
Get in my wallet.
Look at us making monies.
Come on. There we go. Okay. And now, we go fishing. We get your fishing. Strawberry! Go get that strawberry. Go get that strawberry. Run.
Run, Simone.
Run. Yes! I got strawberries. I got me some strawberries. Ooh, I can get more mushrooms.
Mushrooms are disgusting.
Yes, but I plant them and then I sell them.
Acceptable.
You want all the money you can get. We just make a living off of this.
Living off the fat of the land.
Come on.
Come on, Simone, you can catch some fucking fish.
She got a guppy.
Yes.
But also, maybe she can just eat the strawberries. Oh, there's Stevie. Hi, Carl.
Hey girl, hey!
Hi, Stevie! Look at her go! Maybe.
Maybe. No, she's too sad.
She's too sad. She's too sad for you. She wants to brew a herbal remedy. Oh, there was the one child we
were talking about.
The child.
Okay. What we got?
We just got a guppy.
Got some guppies.
Yeah, we have a guppy now. I know which sim you are. Bellagoth.
How old is she?
She's an adult. A young adult. But I love Bella.
Hey! Get the... Oh, wait, that's us. I thought it was some other sim. Like, get the fuck out of here, Marcy.
Like, they came into our place and was just like, I'm gonna take that. Oh, we can play with children. Because I don't think... Her bun is actually doing pretty well. Because she's a loner. Oi. I think the fuck not. Get away from my food. Stay away from my food.
Stay away from my sim.
Why do you have to go specifically over to that sim?
Is that an adult?
Yes.
Ah! Fuck, we're failing. Simone, why?
I haven't seen our sims running in a while. That was the one running they did. One running they did in the whole entire time, and they're just like...
Simone, get the fuck out of there.
Oh, so wait, there you are.
It's me.
Now that I mention it.
You know what? I'm glad we did make her a loner now.
Yeah, because she's so happy just running around harvesting. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, go ahead. Clock it. I'm sorry. Go ahead. You're fine. Go cloud gaze. While I just look at everything. Oi. I was like, where the fuck am I? Yeah. It's good, okay. Go pee one more time so you can freaking just take the bathroom away from her and do it. She's an adult.
Move, I'm gay!
That's actually what our sim is. That's what we chose. Aww.
A child.
No. Go pee. Use the restroom. Use it. And then wash your hands.
Wash your hands until you become clean.
Yeah, that's literally what she's gonna do. Wash your hands.
Is her fun going up from washing her hands?
No.
Oh, it's depleting?
Yes. She's bored. But I need her to wash her hands. We can bring Sims home with us.
To woohoo in our tent?
We can't woohoo in this tent. It's a single tent. But we can woohoo!
No woohooing! You are a teenager!
You can, though. And it's not woohoo, it's mess around.
Oh.
Yep.
No messing of the around.
Yep. That's how it is. She's just having so much fun.
What are some of the things she wants to do?
Wait, no. I can breed them together. She wants to cook a meal, become confident, brew an herbal remedy. I'm sorry, I need you up. You are going to...
Don't you hear me?
No. You are going to plant. Because I need that money. Plant. Rose bushes are... They're worth $5. Plant.
Is that how planting mushrooms works? How even do you plant mushrooms?
I don't fucking know.
We need some mushroom experts.
Who's a mushroom expert?
Hit us up.
Tell us how you plant mushrooms. We'll never do it, but...
Yeah, I just want to know. I mean, mushrooms are gross, so...
These are worth $5, too.
Look at these creepers.
Yeah. Oh, so funny.
Can someone steal from us?
What are they gonna steal?
I know, we have nothing.
I just have a tent.
Are they gonna steal our fucking tent? Go home, child.
Are you that heartless? Oh, good. She's just gonna continue planting. Good. Just plant everything. Oh, they're spoiled now.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I need a garbage can.
No, we'll just put them on the ground.
Yeah. I'll do that later. Just plant.
We can plant the hot dogs. We will make a hot dog tree.
I need... Ah, shit. Someone is distracting me. I need you to plant those too. Oh, I'll just do that. Okay. Wow, those mushrooms are already.
The fucking woo near my sim. Get the fuck away.
Woo. She's a gardener. Look at her go. A child!
A child. Go home.
It's gonna take a while. Just plant. Okay. Water. Don't give me that look. Water! Oh my god, they're already growing. Look how quick that is.
Wow. Amazing.
Wow.
We are experts.
Is this how gardening works? Is this how it is?
Is this how the gardening happens?
Oh my god. It's amazing. Good. Okay. Yeah, you can go to bed now. She ain't having fun though. She's mad. You see that?
Mm-hmm.
Nope, school don't start. What is this school you talk about? What? That was so quick!
It made her go to school?
Yeah, she went to school!
God damn it, we failed!
Somehow, come home! Get the fuck home! Somehow! Why are you like this? Good.
She hungry.
Throw that away though. I need a garbage can. You hungry? Well, maybe if you didn't go to school, you could have eaten some mushrooms. Garbage can, garbage can, garbage can. Oh, that's where the fuck the garbage can is. She's confident.
Good.
Just dropping. That was okay. Well, personally, I think it's time
for us to end the video.
No.
Oh.
To go somewhere else.
All right.
Like, look at a new lot. Thank you. don't have a lot on this one. So let me go over here. And then I'll do the money chain here.
The what now?
The money chain. Because I traveled like outside.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? Oh, Stevie.
What the fuck are you doing here, Stevie?
Money. 673. Not that way. 673. Hey, Stevie. Hey, girl. Is there any harvestables? Anything? Gonna take a confident pee. She really is. She's peeing like a champion.
You go, Simone.
I can rummage the garbage. I could go fishing here. Dig! Dig! Look for frogs. Dig. Oh no, I don't want to view the lily flower. I want the lily flower. Hi, Stevie. You're still standing there. Are you waiting for my sim to come back? I'm sorry. It's a no-can-doer. If I could harvest an apple,
mm-hmm.
We can grow an apple tree.
Yes.
Okay, where is my fishing spot? Rummage. She found an amethyst. Ooh. Look for frogs. Feeling that she needs amusement. I was about to be like, is she feeling that stranger danger? Is she you?
Yep.
Give them in them. She wants to tell an unbelievable story. And I see an old lady cooking. She has to pee.
Very uncomfortable.
Yeah, because she has to pee. Go pee. And she's dirty. Where's that food I can steal? I saw it. We just steal all I can. Cause I don't know if I want to travel again. Oh, I'm already gonna probably dig from that. Look at that frog there.
We could go fishing over there.
Yep. Just eat. Eat and run away. Eat and run away, Simone. She's so mad. No! Don't.
God, that music is so ominous.
Yeah. She ain't having any fun. Okay, look at all this stuff we found.
Cool.
This. Oh, I have to extract the fossil. Postcard. I wish I could fish with bait.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how. I thought you could. Are you having fun? Are you having fun? Is that fun? Let's find a child. Oh, she's having fun!
Yay.
A little bit of fun at a time. It's because you need bait.
What is her definition of fun?
Achievement, introvert. Have a sim do nothing social for 24 hours. Come to my birthday party? It's a child! I'm so sorry.
Ignore.
I know. I'm so sorry, Olivia. It's the child. She wants to have a birthday party with us.
What kind of assholes are we? Runaway ones?
We're runaways. Are we part of the runaways?
Yes.
Okay, now she can fish with bait.
Yay.
Fish with bait.
Can we, let's look for a fucking child so she can have some goddamn fun.
She needs money. She is having fun.
Oh, is she?
Yeah. She's having fun. Stevie!
Can we have fun with Stevie?
Stevie. Stevie, you're fucking sad again? Stevie's always sad.
Stevie, why the fuck you always sad?
She fucking stalking us.
Huh. Espinosa.
Oh, we stinky.
The fuck not. Yeah.
Nerva Winka. You know what?
Nope. Sorry, Stevie.
Walt Beach. Scuba. Wizoob. Spina.
Let's go stargaze together. Come on, Stevie. Have some fun.
Wadida Conchu? Aflin. Benja.
She doesn't mind us even if we're stinky.
She didn't complain about us, but this chick did.
Fuck off, lady.
And then she came to sit with us.
Oh. Badish.
Stranger danger. Next, we're gonna have to find a child. Oh, I can harvest lilies.
Zombo. Rasha.
What the fuck we do with lilies?
Sell them.
We're florists now.
Right, we have a garden. She's not having fun.
Okay, our girl needs to go get clean.
Sorry, Stevie. Harvest the lily. Probably grab a serving of that. She's almost done. It's a child! And I know she has dirty hygiene, but she gotta go to home.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Go home. Okay. Just go. Just go. Go home. Stevie, are you a runaway too?
Probably.
Like, Stevie's like always somewhere. Even when it should be school.
Okay. Pause that so I can...
But look, we actually got quite a bit of money. We didn't even sell everything yet. Okay. Okay. They look good. Just go to bed. Simone. I called her Stevie. Simone, go to bed. Okay. It's the park.
I need to figure out how to do that.
Stevie. A child.
Not yet.
Come on. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. Why is it? No, the child's gone. What the fuck?
Go away, lady.
She's everywhere. A child. What the fuck? It's 2 in the morning! Come on. Look at that. Look at it go.
What?
Whoa, who the fuck is... We're getting hit on!
What?
No, she's flirty. We might get hit on. It's a teenager, though.
Oh, thank God.
Me. Plus a May. Hey, boo.
She's cute.
Varner's a tourist.
She's flirty. Huh?
Turinga. Nyula.
She tried, but our sim was having none of that.
Mm-hmm. The child. We should brush their teeth too.
But I don't think it really even matters.
Oh.
It doesn't. We just gotta get our hygiene up.
Why is she uncomfortable?
She's tense and tired. Because she's out there and she's a loner.
Mm-hmm.
She's just not having any of it. Fossilized sea monster. A prehistoric bird. Okay. Now we're good. Now you just sleep. Don't wake up for school.
Oh.
Sleep. Just sleep. Sleep through school. She's missing school. It's all good. She's energized.
She's ready for the world.
And we'll end this episode right here.
Yep. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.
Bye-bye. Bye.